Cuppy,
like Bethlehem is filming. It's the 18th? No, is it? 18th? No, 17th!
Kids here, but it's just Mike's family.
Yeah, that's right. But this is the Pete's Christmas Keepy Uppy World Cuppy countdown.
Did you just say this is the Pete's Christmas Keepy Uppy World Cuppy countdown?
This is the Pete's Christmas Keepy Uppy World Cuppy countdown.
You said it.
There's 8 days till Christmas, and we've got Reuben today who wants to beat. So Reuben, you are trying to beat. He wants to beat his dad, who got 8. His mum, how many did your mum get?
3. I'm definitely gonna beat them.
So, well, I think you can beat your mum and dad. Well, easy. Are we ready, Pete? Oh, you tell me.
Awesome.
You want mine, Pete?
Well,
sure.
To beat dad.
Wait for it. 2,
1, go! 1, 2, that's good. Your mum goes to me, that's not there for you. 1, 2, 3. Well, that's serious enough. 1, 2, 3. Whoa, look at the concentration. Okay. 1, that's just 1. You haven't beat your mum yet, you definitely would. That's 2.
Mum, that's brilliant, well done. Mike, how'd you feel about that?
Great, I'm really glad I didn't get 9.
I mean, I think it's a lot easier with socks on, so that's what George will say anyway.
We're playing Reuben's song today. Well, it's not really Reuben's song, it's his favourite one though. I think it was Ellen's song.
No, it's not my favourite, it's one of my favourites.
Get out to John.
It's the 17th, it's still the 17th of December, which means there's only 8 days till Christmas. Pete, it's Christmas! Happy World Cup, Happy Countdown! Happy World Cup, Happy Countdown! Cuppy, Yippee, Roll, Cuppy, Countdown. Cheese, Christmas, Cuppy, Yippee, Roll, Cuppy, Countdown. Ah!